Loose, warm, and super cozy, this onesie has basically saved my life during this Texas winter storm and power outage. My apartment temperatures dropped down to 40-ish degrees that I could tell after 3 days without power. No power means no heat, so I lay under this and frankly, between my layers and this onesie and the added blankets I was overheating to the point that the onesie was more than enough for a comfortable night's sleep. So glad I got this. I got this for a gag movie night and I got so many compliments. It's so soft and washes really well. I love it. For size reference. 5 feet 2 inches, 36A, 29 inches waist, 38 hips with chubby arms and a long torso. Medium fit, perfect with plenty of comfy space. It's warmer than I expected. The material is very soft and high quality for the price. I wear my onesie all the time. I'm glad it was in sale, because if I'd paid full price I'd be really upset. Don't get me wrong, it's adorable looking, but it's really uncomfortable to wear. It feels child-sized. I'm only about 5 feet 2 inches and 130 pounds and the size medium is too short. It fits me like capri pants. When I sit down, either the banded ankle is pulled up around my calf cutting off circulation, or if I pull it down in the legs, then when I sit there's pressure on my shoulders, so I have to unzip it some and adjust it just so, to sit semi-comfortable. The tail is also really uncomfortable for me, as it lines up with my tailbone, so I'm sitting directly on a big lump.